So today I'm going to show you guys how to reset your TPU. It's a very simple trick that you can actually do it at home with your Mercedes. And you should try this if your car has been shifting sluggish recently, and this will make your car fun to drive again. So what you're going to do is press this button twice, or if you're using the key, turn it to second positions and do not start your engine. You should see all the dash light comes on at this point. And then you press the accelerator pedal all the way to the floor for like 10 seconds. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now turn your ignition off and release your gas pedal. You will have to wait for 2 to 5 minutes in order for your TCU to reset, and after that, you're gonna drive your car on the road for your TCU to relearn your new shifting pattern so it can mimic your driving behavior. And that's pretty much how you do it. And I hope you enjoy today's videos.